away from this place. I said, hey, what a concept. I could use a little fuel myself. We could all use a little change. I will call to you. One more step and then I will take it through. One more time and I will see. I have been free. So I will come back to see if I let you. How's that sound, Sam?
Brilliant.
Anything else we can do on Friday? Thanks for the bell,
handsome person here. Okay, you are now called Harry for the night. That is how it works. At least 80% sure. If anybody wants to come to the general stage area, we have some seats. That'd be great. This is my writing Spanish blues song. Spain, I was a fool, and when I went south of France, I was a dance, I did my dance.
I haven't started writing that yet, that was just made up bullshit.
George Bell, brought to you by Punk IPA. If I keep doing that enough, they'll eventually pay me.
It's such a bad influence.
Right, let's get this party started.
I don't know, I've been saying something I always open.
Three.
eyes in the back of my head, she said. Then she turned her back, but she didn't see the blood of our lands. On cold legs, my window I stopped out. Now her lack of breathing's louder than her shell. And the words she said as we went to bed, when you caught in a storm, and the shimmering sail of the mission failed, the little boy found the wall. Like everybody else, they should keep the one I need on a lock and key. They should keep the one I need on the lock. Oh, oh. When the morning breaks over, still alive, falls off out. Now her life, her breathing's all about a shout. And now I'm running on my legs full tight, and I've never cried so hard in my whole life. And the rest we know, if no one could explode, but we're in a firing range. And the ship has sailed, the mission failed, and we'll never be safe, never again. They should keep someone like me under lock and key. They should keep someone like me under lock and key. They should keep someone like me under lock and key. They should keep someone like me.
attempt a brand new song. I don't quite know how well I want this song to sound, and I can't quite remember the lyrics, but it's a skeleton version. Right, just bear in mind the context of this song, for workers real wise. Monsters walk among us and they take the form of lawyers and bad managers and other corporate shells. Of course I don't blame everyone, we all become what we become, but some of them can fuck off back to hell. And I'm just waiting, trading all my blood for home gold. Blood for gold. They tell us there's no money left, and hands on heart, they did their best. It looks like they'll be working for wage. Low enough to keep us dumb, but high enough so we succumb. Accepting that this has to be the way. This goes out to all the people who keep dying. So there's this really cool band called Me Without You, and I can't listen to most of them because they end up going on like 5 minute long religious rants. This one just about avoids it. The angel of death came to David's room. The angel of death came to David's room. The angel of death came to David's room. Said, come on, it's time to go. Angel, no, I think you come too soon. Angel, no, I think you come too soon. Angel, no, I think you come too soon. It's not my time to go. I'm sorry, friend, I put your hands in mine. I'm sorry, friend, I put your hands in mine. Angel, don't I get a warning sign before it's my time to go? Come now, Dave, where's your grandma gone? Come now, Dave, where's your grandma gone? Come now, Dave, where they all gone? It's time, it's time to go. And I speak a lie of this thing and stone. I speak a lie of this thing and stone. I speak a lie of this thing and stone. It's not my time to go.
I'm vaguely sad, and that would be a more positive step. So who likes beans? Who likes beans on toast? Who likes the band Beans on Toast? There we go! Festival season is over, but that doesn't mean we can't pretend.
Well, I met a pretty girl at a festival with a bag of MDMA. We both took a great big dab and then we went to greet the day. Now I warn you that this shit tastes bad when I put it in my gob. But try to swallow all of it, it will knock your fucking socks off. The two of us, we're wired, and the festival's in flow. We wandered around and watched it back, smiling as we go. As the day comes into night time, the fire's being lit. Dancing our lone DJ and we sneak a little kiss. Cause being drunk can make a girl seem prettier than she is. And I know only one is made for snakes and I was pissed. I'm trying to make out like a wall. No ecstasy is tough, but it's empty and amazing. I think that I'm in love. Now if the night comes back with friends everywhere we go, we sit around and
I think I'm in love.
dream in a pissing down of rain, and a pretty girl had disappeared with her MDMA. And the festival was over because everything had closed. It's just abandoned tents here now with people going on. That pissed my lift to London and my money's all been spun. I've even lost my mobile phone, I think I'm pretty fucked. And then from out of nowhere, it's like across the fields, flying like a sunset, comes a pretty girl. She's bought a cup of tea for me and she kissed me on the lips. And then she whispers in my ear, I've got some liquid acid.
I put the camera in the wrong place, so I was trying to sing it lower than the original. And the bloke just goes like this because I spoke from the language all my life. This is one of mine. Now, I know you might get confused when you first hear this, it is not for Black Parade.
Darling, I don't need you to tear my soul from my skin. Darling, I don't need you. I don't need a thing. Well, I'm not sure this is. I've got a working hypothesis based on the menus there. Attention's bound to snap. And afterwards I'll be no going back. Oh. Well, sometimes you just need a kick. Sometimes it counts, sometimes it's still.